Hello, my friends, it's Ka-ZAP, and I'm back! Sorry for the delay on this video. I've been out the past couple days, caught myself the flu. Boy, was that fun. But, hey, don't start getting attitude with me already. We just started this episode. So yeah, that's... Hello, Geck. He's yelling at us from up here. That's the reason for the delay on this one, why I haven't uploaded a video in a couple days. Got sick. Doing better now. Hope you guys have been doing well. I've been dying to record this episode because ever since the last one, I think I now know what to do to get our... What was it? Voltaic... cell, I believe is what it was, and we need that for the Exocraft. So, I was told to talk to this guy once again. Thank you for the tip on that one. The spidonium I need to collaborate a science terminal diagnostic sensors is extracted from cacti that live in the barren environments. Provide me with some, and I'll have this place ready for a scientist in no time. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we need. We get the science terminal and the scientist, and then we get the voltaic cell. I'm not going to read all that right now. Yes, I'll come back with the resources you need. Hey, whoa, he's excited. Remember, barren biomes. Got it. I'm on my way. You know what's a bummer? Oh, how do you use the ladder going down? I just jumped. The bummer is we had some spidonium for quite a while and I sold it all at the space station, I think. Because I didn't think there was any use for it. And I guess I gotta go find more because I don't have any anymore. So we gotta find ourselves a barren planet. Oh, one other thing. I am so disappointed in all of you. Not really, but look it. I tried to give you guys a hint on what I changed and nobody caught on or nobody cared enough to comment about it. I changed the name of our ship. She's got a name now and it's Anita. Anita Lift. 0.1 apparently. I'm not sure what that's about. So, Anita, let's go find a barren planet, shall we? I don't recall if there's a barren planet in this star system. I know we found one in, like, our first star system that we started out in. Let's see if this little deal will help us here. Discoveries. Okay, is this the one we're in? Yes. This one. Will it tell you if... Downpours, powdered snow, dehydrated. Doesn't say barren. Oh, that's got the hostile sentinels. We don't want to go there. Ay, there's nowhere good here. Well, that's a problem. I don't think there is a planet in this system that has spidonium. So maybe... I don't have a warp cell, so we can't just warp to another place, but I can go ahead and teleport. Yeah, no warp cell. Alright. Sorry, we shouldn't have flown up here. Where'd our base go? Base? Where are you? There you are. Alright, let's go back. I'll teleport. And hopefully that other star system will have... a barren planet for us to check out. Okay, well, here we are back in the other star system, but I think we've got a problem. We only have two planets in this system. One of them is wet. That's no good. The other one has firestorms, but low floral. And it doesn't say barren, but the low floral means not very many plants. So what we may have to do is build another... We may end up having to build another warp cell just for this spidonium. I would really want to get that Exocraft this episode. I won't stop until I get it. Alright, where is that other planet? Oh, it's... I could see it on my little screen there, but it must be behind this one, maybe? There it is. It was hiding from us. Slower down, slower down. Are you kidding me? Oh, we had plenty of iron. I didn't need to get any. All right, back to it. Let's get there. Oh wait, this is a moon. We haven't been here yet. To Poppy Oeski. I couldn't really see that. Whoa, that's not spidonium, but it's cool looking. Well, there's gold. I might just land by that. Because if I gotta build a warp cell... Oh, there's a knowledge stone. Yeah, we're gonna land right here. What's the weather like? Oh, it's extreme.
Extreme hazard planet.
Maybe this is the one we were on. Korvac's word for sacred. That's cool, right? What's my milestone? Misunderstood. I'm always misunderstood. Oh, I better not go too far from my ship on this one. What was I looking for? I don't even know. Spidonium, where are you, you space cucumber? They say it's a cactus. I say it's a cucumber. Oh, crud, man. Look how fast that's dropping. And this is on normal. Imagine this on survival. Get back in the ship. Wow. I do not want to run out of plutonium on this one. I don't know that we're going to find our spidonium here. What are we going to find in here? I'm guessing nanite clusters, and that's it.
Uh-huh.
How many we get? 10 of them. Okay. Man, somebody trashed the place before they left. Must have been one heck of a party going on in here. They were probably partying before that last firestorm came and killed them all. Yeah, we're gonna have to build a warp cell, I'm afraid. There's really only one planet on this doggone star system. Does it? Yep. That's where we are. We're on the moon. That's it. One planet with one moon. Okay. Well, then I guess. See any spadonium down there? No. This might be a little too harsh of an environment for the spadonium. I wonder what those are. If they're just carbon. Are you carbon? Alright, I don't think it's worth spending any more time looking on this planet. Let's get... I guess we'll head to this one. And maybe we could at least get some gold. Do you have any gold on this planet? Probably not, huh? Alright, let me check something real quick, because I can't remember off the top of my head what it takes to build the warp cell. Antimatter and Thamian. Oh, I already have antimatter. What am I doing? I could build it. No, I could craft this, though. Electron vapor. Oh, because I get the electron vapor from the deal that I opened with the Atlas Pass. Oh, sweet. No, 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 not that. So let's make a warp cell. Let's charge our hyperdrive. And now let's go fly out of here. Check our galactic map here. Whoops. Now.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Anomaly detected. Another one. Oh, the black hole. That's right. Well, I'm not gonna... Well, I wonder if it's probably too far away for us to get to. Ooh. This is kind of hard to navigate this screen, in my opinion. Is that the black hole right there? You're the black hole, right? Current. Push towards the black hole. Okay, so follow that path, would you? Ooh, this one's got five planets, so I'm guessing we got a good chance of one of those being barren. Let's see if we can warp there. Here we go! See you later, you lousy one-planet star system! Although, that was a really cool planet. I like that one a lot. Five planets, don't let me down. Show me Spadonia. Oh, that looks like Earth. first contact. Yes, I'm the first one. New Formano. New Formano, that looks pretty cool. Looks like a lot of water though, doesn't it? Gold, nickel, and heridium. Ooh, look at this big guy. Undiscovered. Come on, recharge. Spadonium, here we come. Well, that wasn't so hard to find. What in the world has got all these floating half spheres? Huh? That's cool looking. Alright, show me some spadonium. Can I? Oh, there's some right there, actually. Land it. Well, man, we got lucky on this, didn't we? Withered, minimal sentinels, regular flora, and limited fauna. Oh, wait, that's not spadonium. Is it? No. Darn it. What's the temperature like? Temperature is just fine. There's the spadonium. Oh, there's lots of it. Look, it's everywhere. I walked right past some. The space cucumber. How many was I supposed to get? I don't remember. Uh-oh. Will it tell me? What if I go here and go to the log? 50 spadonium. Okay. And I've already got 50. Well, shoot. That was easy. Dagger. Plutonium is always good. Kind of want to see a cool animal on this planet before we leave it. We can always come back, I guess, because we can teleport back to the space station now. Give me those yummy space cucumbers. I'm going to have a space spadonium salad. This looks like the Wild West. Oh, here we go. Here's an animal. This is what we're looking for. Hello, my friend. Are you a friendly guy? Should I reload this just in case? Hello. Scan you. Ah. Missed him. He is submissive. You're too big to be submissive. You should use your size to your advantage. Oh, look at you. You're like a mohawk unicorn thing. What are these? It's iron. Oh, it does move. Can you step in it? Oh, it doesn't sound liquidy. I was hoping it would when you stepped on it. Any more animals before I take off? I really gotta go. I'd love to stay, but I really gotta go make an exocraft. Nice hanging with y'all. Anita, let's get out of here. Did I already check these ones? I think these are different ones. Sure enough. Oh my goodness, that scared me. That's it. I'm not taking that. I don't gotta take that from you. That's right. I'm in charge. Back to the ship. Uh-oh, launch thrusters are at 8%. Better charge them babies up. All right, we gotta go out to the space station now. There it is, right there. How convenient. Pulse engines. Sweet. It's almost time to make an Exocraft. This is so exciting. Take me home. Oh, you know what I realized, too? This is episode 20 already. Time flies when you're having fun, I guess. I think this will be a perfect way to celebrate episode 20. Getting an Exocraft. Let's just hope I don't have to go do another... Oh, wait. I am going to have to go hire a scientist. Darn it. Oy, oy, oy. There's so much to do. So much to do, mister. What is your name? I don't even know. What did you just say to me? Oh, there's your name. Architect Linguist... Ingenstein? Sure. That's what we'll call him. Hello. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm having a hard time getting up the ladder. Hello, broker. Yeah, I got your spadonium. You're darn right I do. I got more than you could possibly want. Yes. Excellent. 50 iron. All right, I'm on it. 50 iron and then... Why? These ladders are kind of a pain in the butt. All right. Whoa, these lights are blinding me. Hey, while I'm gone, will you turn down the lights? It's too bright in here. Give me a headache. Alright. Let's go find this iron on this planet that seems to have next to none. Was there some right here? Yes. Not very much. Oh, oh, oh. I hear you screaming crabs. That's what I should name them. I should name them the screaming squiddy crab. Come on, where's some more iron? Aha! I know that certain areas of this planet do have big rocks of iron somewhere. But apparently not around my base. Is that enough? Do we have 50? We have 45. Oh man, really? I think, aha, this should do it. I think to hire this scientist, it may be faster just to teleport back to that space station we were just at, rather than go fly our ship up to this space station, because I think this planet, if I remember right, is a ways away from this space station. Was that iron right there? Sure was. Well, got it now. Oh, and there was some right there. Huh? Oh, that was the Gek. Yeah, we're gonna teleport. Oh, wait, I gotta build that thing. Which means I have to build a whole nother... Oh! I have to build a whole nother room. Which means that's going to use my iron. I think I'm going to keep going up with this. How do you build again? Up. Not enough. How many do I need for that? 100? Are you kidding me? Well, there was some right here. Where did it go? Oh, this tall cotton candy grass makes it hard to spot the iron. All right, here's what I'm gonna have to do, because we're building Exocraft in this episode. I don't care. I'm gonna have to cut the video here. Get all this iron. Get the science terminal made, and then I'll be back with you guys. Okay, we got all the iron we need. Got the new room built up on top here. Oops. Science terminal, where are you? There you are. You beautiful thing. Oh, check that out. Yeah, it requires a scientist. I'm going to get him in a minute. Well, look at that. What are you guys working on there? Some sort of new species? Probably. Because that's the cool kind of stuff we do in my science terminal. Oh, oh, oh. Just fell. All right. Teleporting. Teleporting to go get a scientist. All right. Let's mix it up with the locals here. Well, this one's different, isn't it? Aha, more of a lounge type. Okay, I see what's going on. You guys got a scientist in here? I'm looking for a scientist. Oh, look it. Hey. Would you be friendlier than the one I've hired? I might be looking for a new technician. But right now, you're the guy I need to talk to. Wait, maybe not. Maybe not. He's the builder. Uh-oh. Are you the scientist? I walked right past you, didn't I? Sorry about that. You just didn't catch my eye as the science-y type. You seem surprised to know that I know your language. Yeah, no, I'm not that surprised. I'm used to it at this point. One being piques my interest. They are tapping their fingers together, absently minded, and reciting the details of some complex chemical formula. I don't mean to interrupt, but my presence disrupts their train of thought, and they speak first in my own tongue. Yes, I want you to come work for me. I got a beautiful base. Oh, look, his lights turn green. He's so happy. You won't regret it. Perfect. I'll see you there, buddy. Let's get to work. Whoa! No, don't fly away! That was one of the coolest ships I've seen. Just flew right out of my life. Alright, let's go talk to our new hire. Hello, sir, you are timely. You beat me here, how'd you do that? Let's see, the work station is acceptable, but my designs will be more ornament without power. Oh, mere ornament without power. Okay. I have devised a powerful portable battery just for you. That's what I'm looking for. You will need antrium to catalyze production of the cell. It can be harvested from plants that grow in... Oh, yeah, antrium. Yeah. Yeah. I've found that stuff before. 50 antrium. I'm on it, buddy. Let's see if I can actually go down this ladder without falling. Nope. I don't know. That's a weird game mechanic there. Alright. Now, caves have not been the easiest thing to find on this planet. I've got to do a little searching for a cave. Whoops. And when I find it, I'll let you know. Check out that tree. I haven't found one of those before. That's pretty cool. Well, I found a little. Most of my caves on this planet are not actually caves. They're like caves on the surface. Found some more. Weapon charge depleted. You gotta be kidding me.
Technology recharge.
Found some more. Ooh, and some more. Learn the Korvax word for virus. Ooh. Sounds ominous. Oh, I haven't seen one of you guys in a while. Did you lead me to some more antrium? Aha, you did. And some more. Do we have enough yet? Antrium, where are you? 58, we got enough. All right. I'll meet you back at the base. Where'd you go? Thanks, you crazy Stegosaurus guy. For showing us where the antrium was. You're a real pal. Alright, guys, we made it. Yes, hello to you. That geck is so friendly. He's about the most friendly geck I've ever met. Let's get our voltaic cell and get that exocraft. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. What did he say? I am far too busy to leave my station. There's a signal we need to investigate. A distress call, or part of one, that originates from nearby radio tower. Will you make the journey? No, not right now. Thank you. What? Hope? Oh, man. Yeah, no. You better let me get this voltaic cell, or I'm going to be so mad you're going to be fired. Are you kidding me? I have to do that before? Oh, this guy. This guy. Gotta be kidding me. Let's see. No, this isn't what I'm looking for. Looking for this. Can I, like, select the journey? No! I have to go do that before. Oh, you and me. You and me. Your 90-day evaluation, I'm telling you, it's not looking good right now. Ouch. So angry. I'm not going to get my Exocraft this episode. I'm going to take my anger out on this stupid sentinel. You got lucky, sentinel. Yeah, we'll charge it back up. Yeah, you got lucky. You better get lost. I'm in a bad mood. Well, guys, I hate to end it this way, but I don't see it happening right now. Because we have to go check out. Is it that? Yep. We have to go check out that transmission tower. Before that jerk up there on the third story will give us our voltaic cell. So, I guess for now, we're going to have to call it an episode. It won't be so long till the next one, I promise. So, but I'm not going to promise that we will have an Exocraft. Oh, jeez, I got no Thamium to recharge my life support. That might be thing to do number one. I might do that off camera. Definitely going to do that off camera. Yeah, but I can't guarantee we'll have the Exocraft next episode either, because who knows what else I'll have to do once I go check out that transmission tower. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. I know I have, and I know it's great to be back playing this game. So till I see you next time. Hope you have a great day, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. Till next time, this has been Ka-ZAP. Later, dudes.